I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you.
What's going on, YouTube? This your boy JL Got Kicks, man. And I'm back to talk about the Air Jordan 1 Royal Toes that dropped May 9th. But at the same time, they had exclusive access today on the sneaker app. So basically, I found out about the drop, the exclusive access, yesterday night. You know, I got a couple of notifications from Soul Links, and I got a notification from J23 app saying that there's going to be exclusive access given to the Nike members. Okay. And last night when I was checking, I didn't have access for that. I didn't get a message in my inbox on Nike saying that I have exclusive access to these shoes. So usually they'll send out that exclusive access the night before or that day, but you only have a certain amount of time to claim that exclusive offer. But I didn't get a code or anything, exclusive access or nothing. I was at work today. I worked and I went on break. And, I seen that they said that they were going to allow the people who got exclusive access to access the and purchase the shoe around 11 a.m. in the morning. End up getting that J23 notification. And when that J23 notification came in, I clicked instantly. I went to a sneaker app, you know what I'm saying? Went right to the sneaker apps. And for some reason, you know, I don't know how they did it, but like, it just gave me access. Like I said before, usually they'll give people access before they drop the shoe, but they gave me access right when that time came. So once I just went on the sneaker app at the time they dropped them for the so-called people that supposed to got the exclusive access. Mine said this is exclusive access. So I end up trying to purchase the shoe. And when I tried to get them, I kind of reneged on it a little bit. Like I was thinking, I was like, man. I was like, man, should I get them now or should I just wait till they drop on May 9th, I believe. I came to it and I was like, man, let me just go ahead and get these joints right here. Which I got the fast, you know, the fingerprint and all that. It's quick. But I just started doing it and it kept giving me the error. It kept giving me that error and it kept giving me my payment. It's not valid or something, saying something about my payment is not valid or incorrect or something like that. But you know, all my information, I'm looking, I'm like, yeah, here go this stuff again, Nike pulling, because all my information is valid. I didn't get them. So you know, it wasn't no worry. I wasn't tripping about them, you know. I was like, okay, I can try again on that day. So basically I went in to work, I went back to work, and you know, probably like maybe like 30, 40 minutes later, it said something like, another notification came to my phone from J23 and said, try again. So I'm like, it's like the Royal Toe ones. I'm like, try again. I'm like, I thought they was gone. It was saying they was sold out or all the sizes was gone back when I was trying. So I logged in and it was still saying it was gone, but then I refreshed it. And then my size and lower, 10 and a half and lowers popped up. So I was like, oh, okay. So I end up just clicking my size real quick. And I was going to do the 5 day, the 2 day shipping for $5. Because, you know, if you do the regular shipping, the free shipping, they're going to make you wait 2 weeks. But that's what I did. And that's one of them things where I was like, okay, I can wait to get the shoe. I'm definitely going to do a review on it when I get it. But yes, I got the shoe, and it was crazy because as soon as I clicked and did all of that, the little information, I ain't never got them that fast. I'm like, hold up. I'm like, is it sure I got them? Because you know how Nike be, you refresh and then they be like, oh, you didn't even, it make it look like you didn't even try to get the shoe. They said got them, so I end up getting a shoe, and now I'm on my 2-week wait from Nike. You know, that 2-week wait, yep. But other than that, Nike, I'm also still waiting for the Air Jordan 5. Still waiting for the Air Jordan 5 Red 5s. I should have did 2-day shipping for those. But, you know, I was in the moment where, you know, I wanted to, the shock drop, I wanted to do it as quick as I could possibly do it because, you know, when you're trying to do the shipping, that take a few extra seconds and stuff like that. And, you know, with a hot drop like that, you know what I'm saying, you don't really have seconds to waste on stuff like that. So I was like, okay, let me just go ahead and click it and get them. At least I know I got them. You know what I'm saying? I got them, and I'm still waiting for them to ship them off. They ain't even shipped them off yet. It still just say order confirmed. May 4th is the arrival date. So hopefully they ship them off. The first is on Friday. So they have to ship them off at least by Friday or Thursday. You know, or even Saturday. They got to ship them off by that time, by this weekend. You know, for them to reach me by May 4th. But, yeah, I'm looking forward to doing the review on those. I'm looking forward to doing the review on the Air Jordan 1 Royal Toes as well. As soon as they come in, I will definitely do those reviews. But let me know if you was able to cop with a W or if you took the L, you know what I'm saying? But other than that, you know, this is your boy JL Got Kicks, man. Be peace with everybody. Yeah, and I'll catch y'all later. Gone.